Rodrigo from Tarqua Bay. I greet all of you and introduce you to Pamela, that is living here in Tarqua, so she tell you about her own story. Please, Pamela.
Yes, thank you, Mr. Alberti. My name is Pamela Edwin. I live in Tarqua Bay Island. I found myself like this since 2014. I've been like this. I have two kids. Because of the condition, the man that impregnated me ran away. After first scan result said that they did not see the baby again. After a series of tests said it's free and I need to go for evacuation. And since I have not seen anybody to help, Maria saw me on the island and said she has an organization that can help me, and I was reading and grateful. So this is it.